Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling media sharing on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo in the top left corner. Then choose System Preferences from the menu that appears. In System Preferences, choose Sharing. In the left sidebar menu, check the checkbox to the left of Media Sharing. Check the checkbox to the left of Home Sharing to share your Mac's media across all of your devices. When you are signed in to your Apple ID, you will have access to your media on all of your devices. Click Turn on Home Sharing and then enter your Apple ID and password. Click Turn on Home Sharing again. You can choose whether playing your media on other devices will increase the play count or not by checking or unchecking the checkbox to the left of Devices Update Play Counts. You can click Share Photos with Apple TV to share your photos with your Apple TV. Click Choose to the right of the setting to edit the settings. You can share all photos and videos or just selected albums. And you can choose to include videos if you like. You can click Share Media with Guests to share your media with other computers using the same network. Your Mac must be turned on for this. If you click Options to the right of the setting, you can edit the settings. Here you can choose whether to share all media or just selected playlists. You can turn media sharing off by unchecking the checkbox to the left of media sharing in the left sidebar. You can also change your media library name at the top here. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.